eating my supper back. It is I, Zebediah, Master Magician, ushering you through space and time to procure a faint modicum of lecherous desire, accompanied by a yield of your darkest trepidation. Standing here before you, this outlandish faction of odious maestros, is Powerglove, our intrepid purveyors of video game metal. He's now traveled to the year 1984 to find the delectable game of whirling tetrominoes known to us all as Tetris. Let us dance to the beauteous melodies, my friends. Let us dance.
magic for your dejection and our avian folk. Fuck that bird indeed. Now just 1 year further in time, the year 1994, we ride upon a time of mortal combat. These fighters should have approached the weaponry before you, which you may now use to defend yourselves in meta combat. Brace yourselves, warriors. This is meta combat for the mortal man.
Thank you.
including with such glorious melody.
They're giving us an encore.
We must shift our focus to the future but one year to 1992 and find a game by the name of Sonic the Hedgehog 2. This moment of clandestine glory features a rotund man who rivals even myself in his chaotic misbehavior. Floating in his dastardly air, shepherding chaos through the land of our expeditious hedgehog, twiddling his mustache, and bellowing a boisterous guffaw is quite a sexy man. So sexy, robot! Cinema sporting a powerful Norman and his red-haired daughter, living in an ostensibly phallic castle. It is time to sing along, my friends, but we got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Yeah.
hero whose theme goes with everything. Standing proud of their old glory, gilded with stars and stripes, this is Dynasty. the wild bout of sacrificial desire, we shall find a succulent pink vacuum cleaner by the name of Curly. Prepare thyself for a race of the gourmet variety. my own community. And yes, it is the X-Men.
Thank you.
my ears with the sweet confection
Batman!
Of your crooning canticle.
Batman!
What, you ask?
Batman!
Sing for me. Sing for me, all of you. You mustn't be shy. Batman! Now is your moment to shine bright. Be alive. Spark this high. Serenade the room at the top of your lungs. You can do it, of course, because you are the very best. Like no one ever was. Time to do the Mario!